Okay guys, this is going to be a short video, but I have found a little secret, like, it's a trap door, and it gets you the, what is that, a familiar place badge. Get you this badge right here. The player finds the secret shack from Woodnut Inn. First, do you want to come over to the lighthouse? Come down to this beach area and just keep driving. Right here, you see like a hatch, and it might take a couple tries to get the hang of it, but you should get it. There we go. Hop down, then just keep running along the path. And you should get there. Let's speed this up real quick. We are almost there. I see the ladder. Let's go. This is the tricky part. It took me kind of a while to get out. Because you gotta lift the hatch up. It is kind of easier for me since I'm smaller, so. Come on. First try. Most of the time, I just get stuck like this. Come on, please. Come on. Okay. Obviously that isn't working, so let me try grabbing it, and if I go like, oh, hold on. Okay, there we go. So just, if you have the grabber, whatever it's called, just spam it. And here is the island. First off, the main island's all the way over there. Can we just stop right here and admire this view, bro? How clean this looks. And honestly, you can literally just like pop some trees down here. Okay, but to get back to the main point. The shack is right there. And just come up to it, and literally all you gotta do is come over, stand in it. You should get the badge or the achievement. And then just come out the same way you came in. Just pick it up, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, that is how you get the familiar place achievement. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.